All right, Alex, it's you and me then, because God knows Cephalic will take 5 million years to come back with a stick on wheels.
Oh yeah,
are we supposed to like? I think we have to. I think we have to land to get those right. Bet. Like, they're not. No, wait. Okay.
I'll take care of it, King.
Sure.
Just be ready. Be ready for the exfil. You just landed on civilians.
I thought it was a drone. There were just two women doing yoga.
You just landed on two civilians, destroyed them.
Do I go to the waypoint you have?
Alexander.
No.
You take it off. I'm here.
I didn't see you. You were blending in with the decor.
Oh yeah, you know. Just a bright orange heli in the middle of an intersection.
No, but it's you know.
Yeah.
Los Santos is sun-kissed right now, so everything looks orange.
Okay. Everyone's sundowning.
No, he's colorblind.
Nah, he doesn't, but I do. It's not about him, it's about me. All right, we good. Let's lose the cops, Alex.
Cephala, why would you do that?
I didn't see it. Smack his ass, I didn't see
it. Alex, why would you do that?
You ran into me.
Oh my god.
And now I'm dead.
We need the drone.
Self-defense.
And I'm dead.
We need the drone.
Oh fuck. See, Cephala fucking everything up again.
What the fuck?
No.
Wee.
Okay, drop me right next to it. I'm gonna come out and I'll pick it up.
Sounds good.
All right, don't fucking move. Oh my god, I'm getting lit the fuck up. Oh my god, I'm like, oh my god.
Sif, let's get in the cop car. Get in the cop car. We gotta lose the cops.
My fucker said we gotta lose the cops. Take their vehicle. Not the best plan of action.
Well, I'm about to call the helicopter.
Ah.
I should do that.
Yeah. So stop talking, little boy.
Okay, here we go.
Stop. Grown folks talking right now.
Fuck.
You don't know nothing about nothing.
Don't do that, bro. You've been eating for the past like 10 minutes. You don't know what the fuck's going on.
And now that I'm locked in, we're about to win. Let's go.
I wonder why you're all about to win. It's not like we picked every fucking thing up and then you guys could just fucking... Yeah, okay, all right.
We're doing this together. This hater. You blow him up. Blow him up.
I look at him.
Blow him up. He's gonna kill me. I can't help. I'm on fire.
Let's go, Sif.
We started the mission, we finished it, Ravon.
See? He can't even stop us.
This cocksucking bitch said we started the mission and we finished it.
Cause we did.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, whoever's chewing needs to be hung, bro. They need to be fucking hung. like, bro, take the fucking mic out your mouth, man. Fuck. Bro, I can hear the flavor. Cephala, one day you will answer for your sins, and trust me, you will pay them in full. I just want you to know.
Oh yeah?
Yes.
Who's gonna call me? Who's gonna call me for the answer?
God. He's gonna bend you over.
Yeah. I can't be playing with Fabian anymore. I can't. Like, I know I'm already going to hell, but...
Motherfucker, you're going to hell too! Motherfucker, you're going to hell too!
No, I said...
Man's got a VIP pass.
I said I'm already going to hell. But with you, we're going somewhere else. Worse than this.
Ain't nowhere worse, bro. Might as well say all you can say.
It really cannot be worse than you, man. The way you be swearing on a gun up and down, you got reserved seating, man. You got that fast pass at Disney, man. You're skipping the line. Like, I don't know what to tell you.
You got the VIP tickets.
This motherfucker talking about Disney. We're talking about God.
Bro, I have never seen so many helicopters at once, bro. There's four fucking helicopters circling this shit right now.
Put your fucking ear.
And we're supposed to search for shit? How the fuck is that even possible? Yo, Alexander, call that tank right now, bro. Call that fucking tank right now, bro.
Okay.
I don't think I can pick it up because I already have one.
I'm so sorry. I'm on fire. I'm trying to impress someone else.
Let me get in.
Sorry.
Oh my god. Hey, y'all gonna have to come out and pick those up, man.
Okay, I could actually collect it by just driving the tank. Alright.
Yeah, Alex, go fuck yourself, man.
I didn't see it. Oh my god.
Let me in. Where's he going?
Yo, you told me, like, let me get in. I saw you do a 180 to start walking. We have to deliver the lasers. You have to get out of the vehicle. Okay. Quick and easy, man.
What for me? Block the entrance to my thing. Tell me to get in. Ow. We go the long way.
Just get out and walk. Like, what are we talking about? Complain for nothing.
Motherfucker, you blocked it.
I walked in. How did I walk in? See, you did it, big boy.
Where's this post?
It's crazy. You steal her car and then you kill her. With her own car.
I did not kill her. I put her out of commission.
Okay.
You just borrowed her car.
Yeah, I'm just borrowing that shit. I don't want her to put a hit on me, so I gotta take her out.
Fair enough. I like how you think.
Put a hit on me.
Hey, some of these NPCs, they got shooters. They fucking be putting hits on you when you steal their cars.
Tell them.
Shut the fuck up. I'm telling you to shut the fuck up. How about that?
Tell them.
Me driving so crazy, forgot who's talking to.
Why is it leaving me in here?
I'm gonna do a drug deal. Mind your business. I'm talking to the street dealer right now.
1 minute later.
Can you shoot her?
Shot her right in the ass.
Okay, I don't know. I might be glitched then. Can you come and hit me or something? Because I literally can't move. Can you take the car and hit me?
The car?
Fuck. Oh my god, I can't move.
The car?
Okay. Yeah, hit me with the car. Oh my god, I think I'm glitched. I can't move. I talked to a street dealer and now I'm stuck. Okay, enough. Actually, if you can find a way to kill me, where you're doing a horrible job at it, but well, I'm not taking any damage, so it's clearly not working.
This is one of the guys.
No, I'm not. I'm stuck.
Oops. Plane is on fire.
I'm literally stuck, yo, bro.
Alex, slow down, man.
I'm gonna have to come out and.
Sorry, you got the cops on me. I ain't even there yet.
I'm gonna have to come out and come back in.
I want my speedrun shit.
It's okay.
I want my speedrun shit.
Cefalo, leave me here. It's okay.
Wait, let me take a picture. This is
why are you taking a picture, bro? Oh, is it a hard pick? I flick a pick. Oh, actually, wait. Get the cops over here. Get them to shoot me. That's perfect. Like, get them to shoot me. That's good. I'm taking damage.
This man sold a bag of weed and is getting shot up by the cops.
I'm taking damage. It's good. Do more shit. Blow up a building or something. Get them to really come at me. Cefalo, the point is not that they. Okay, good. I'm about to die. My brother, don't. You're not helping, my brother. Call the cops over here. Get them back over here. Cefalo. Okay, I died. We good. Oh, Trevon, it's. Oh my god, Trevon, get on the train. This is how we evade them.
Get on the train.
Trevon, get on the train. This is how we evade them.
What does he mean by that?
Oh my fucking god, I got beheaded. Get back in the car.
Yeah. This is how we evade them?
We gotta catch up to the train. Oh, the train's not even moving no more. Yo, we gotta go to the objective, so let's,
Well, we're on our way.
No, I didn't do all this for the train to stop.
My brother.
Let's get starting again.
My brother, I have an infiltration suit.
Hold on.
Okay.
It's gonna move again.
But it's, it is actually moving, but it's not going where we need it to go. Is it?
You don't know that.
It kinda is. Okay, it kinda is, actually.
20 minutes later.
It's cause you didn't say like and subscribe.
I mean, real shit, it probably makes a little bit of a difference, but it's definitely not substantial.
It is.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Put it in this video.
Yeah, with your channel, Little Boy from Suck a Dick.
From Suck a Dick.
You can never open up to Trevor, man. He's gonna use this thing against you.
Hey, if my hometown was called Suck a Dick, I wouldn't open it up to no one about that shit.
It's not even called this. He just switched up the whole thing.
I don't know. It sounds like it's called Suck a Dick, bro.
No, he just opened up.
That's what I heard.
Liar.
You can't blame me.
He's a liar.
Oh fuck! That tunnel's gonna kill me.
No, we're good, bro.
I looked at my old stuff, oh. And yeah, my top.
2,000 years later.
Yo, y'all need to finish this mission, man. It can't be that long.
What?
We're on our way.
Talking shit about my getaway car skills, taking a train. Like, what are we talking about?
We got off the metro, bro. We're good. We're on our way. This guy's just running into cars for no fucking reason. It's cool. We're on our way.
Anyway.
All right. He's. All right. We're coming backwards. Cephala's readying up with a 50% cut. Bro, please don't touch his cut, bro. Please don't touch it, man. Leave it as is. Leave it as is.
Zephyr's always on my dick. Like, yo, find another dick to ride, man.
Yo, this is gonna be easy as fuck, bro. We're gonna walk in. It's gonna be like taking candy from a baby.
It's
yo,
a tough one.
Can I finish a sentence before you start flapping your fucking gums at me?
No.
Fuck,
you
man.
Start lying. Start weaving tails.
We're doing all this for like 500k. Not even each.
That's so sad.
Yo, Trevon, on everything I love, on Zeus Almighty, I'm not readying up. I'm not readying up, bro.
You keep complaining about how low the cut is.
I'm not readying up. You cannot kill me to get me to ready up, bro. I don't give a fuck. I'm not readying up.
You don't got to. You got 30 seconds.
Yo, adjust the motherfucking cut. I'm quitting this shit. I'm quitting this shit, bro. Ain't no fucking way Cephala get 25 and I get 15.
See, I was riding my shit. Yo, my shit is dead. Let it be. It doesn't get hard anymore. Get off.
Okay, Seth just got 20%.
Come on, you're a son of a bitch.
Did I get 20%?
No.
You did.
You didn't. You didn't. You didn't.
I trust you. Tell me.
You didn't, bro.
Nah, you did. You did. You did.
You did not, bro. Why the fuck would you trust Al? Alex, look what you did, bro. You lied to him.
Why would you tell him?
Alex, thank you. You're real.
Finally, skill-based pay.
You know what's funny, Alex? You know Alexander the Great? You know what's funny? Huh?
It doesn't work anymore.
You know what's funny? Yeah. Harry Potter? You know what the fuck is funny? Okay.
Yeah.
Is that when we were doing the preps before?
Yeah. Finish your sentence. Finish your sentence. Go ahead.
I just imagined you with a lightning bolt on your forehead.
I'm cutting the game off.
I'm crying.
There's no way. There's no way. I can't.
I'm ready.
Y'all.
Ready up, boys?
Y'all have a great night. Y'all have a great night, man. Y'all have a great night.
Why?
I can't. There's no way.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. My back. My stomach. My... Everything hurts. Everything hurts. So which...
Come open this fucking door.
Okay. We got the one on the left, one on the right. I got the one on...
Oops.
I should shoot Sif in the head right now. Take his cut.
Yeah, go ahead.
Take so long.
Would anybody like object to that? Like, I guess we need him to help us take the money, but then after that we just shoot him in the head, take his cut.
Go ahead, Lobo.
The dark knight style.
Exactly.
Are you good, Alex?
I'm almost done. Okay, I'm done. Running.
Yeah, we good.
Yo, move your shit, bro. Fat ass.
Who's he talking to?
Himself.
Me. Do we have a checkpoint now?
We do, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you come here often?
That's why it matters who dies.
Yeah, okay.
You don't come here often, no? Yo, that shit was easy, man. Didn't even lose a dollar.
We're not done.
Nah. I'm done. Goodbye.
Okay.
I did what I came here to do. Hey, bro, as soon as he saw me, he started shooting at him. They're not asking questions.
And we were like a lot
you
of
you robbed
them.
A casino? Some guys with masks in a duffel bag.
I live around here.
Mask in a duffel bag.
I live around here and I like my privacy.
Duffel bag.
I'm going to the gym.
Okay. My bad. My bad, boss.
We do need a car to be alive.
Long
like, you know.
Long way.
We need a car to be what? Me and Carby, what?
Bro, you're taking this shit. Come on, man. Like, that was on purpose. There's no way.
I swear to God, it wasn't.
You swerved into that building. It's like you flew, man.
I did not. I swerved into something, unknowing that it was a building.
I'm gonna just be on my phone.
He's dead ass right now.
What do you want me
he's
to do?
He's not serious, man.
He's not serious about this money.
Shinji's locked in.
That's what I'm saying. He's helping him. He's like fucking
active passenger princess.
He's checking the map. He's like, yo, bro, I got you. Okay, yeah, we can go through here. You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck are you doing, Alex? Other than being on your motherfucking phone.
He's Princess Daisy. You're Princess Peach.
That's what I'm saying. Wait. Is that how that works? Which one is more useless?
I don't know. Daisy's cooler. Peach just literally just gets kidnapped. What is Daisy, like, you know?
Well, Daisy doesn't do anything.
She plays tennis.
You're right. You're right.
Thank you.
I had never seen Sif play no tennis, though, I gotta say.
I'm good at tennis, though.
Nah, Sif plays tennis.
Okay. Yeah. Riding.
I used to play tennis when I was younger.
Yeah, all right.
That's right.
You getting bitches, too, or...?
I got this, then I got
another. He's playing tennis.
Okay.
No, come on.
Let me have my moment, man.
Come on. I can only lay so hard. Glazing gotta stop somewhere.
Yeah, that, no. Oh, wow. Oh, no.
No, there's no way. There's no fucking way.
Are we serious?
I'm sick. Where did I get 15%? Did I get 15%?
I got 15%.
I have 25%. Don't talk to me.
Sifala got 35%.
No, I get like two. I got 2,000.
So where's the rest of the money? Where's the rest of the money?
Lester.
I got 15%. Yo, we did that shit for 200K. I'm never playing GTA ever again.
Yeah, I got 200K.
Chivon.
Sifala, swear on everything you love, bro. I can see the cut right now. Why the fuck? I did not get 400K. That's a lie. I did not get 400K.
I got a white screen. My shit bugged out.
White?
Yeah, same.
White?
He didn't get paid.
My shit is flashing right now.
He did volunteer work.
I went to the kingdom of heaven. Sifala swore everything he loved, lied, and I died. There's the kill yourself option for 500 in the start menu, but it's grayed out. What?
Can't do it.
So who's that trouvé ça, Alex?
So, Trevon, how much you get?
Start online options.
Around 400,000.
You got 400,000, we all got, but that doesn't make sense. Because half the cut should be more than that.
It doesn't make sense.
So you're telling me...
I didn't get half, I told you, I got 25%.
So you're telling me that GTA execs took the rest of the money?
it went to Justin Trudeau. I talked about shit. He texted.
Like he repoed that shit? Are we serious?
I'm back.
Is this for real? My brother, we got digi robbed. What are we fucking talking about, man?
Digi robbed.
What the fuck are we talking about?
Just do it.
My brother, I need 200 more thousand in my fucking bank account right this second. I'm calling Rockstar support. They better give me a shark card as a fucking as a consolation.
You're about to call Rockstar support, they're gonna laugh at you. Hang up. They're gonna thank you for the 200,000 that you lost.
This game, bro, 10 fucking years, it still don't fucking work right.